the Kriti Visalakshi. The ragam is Panturali. The other name for the ragam Panturali is Kama Vardini. And this ragam is the 51st Melakarta ragam. The Arohanam and Avarohanam of Panturali are Sarigama. And the swarasthanas are sa, which is shajja, ri 1, which is shuddharshaba, ga 2, which is antaragandhara, ma 2, which is pratimadhyama, and pa, which is panchama, da 1, which is shuddha daivata, and ni 2, which is kakali nishadam. And this kriti is said to mishra chapu talam. The tala angas for Mishra Chapu are 4 anudritams, and the talam goes like this: 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Takita takka dimi. So it has 2 plus 2 anudritas, that is 4 anudritas. And the composer of this kriti is Shri Muthuswami Dikshitar. And Shri Muthuswami Dikshitar is one of the trinity of Carnatic music. And his pen name or Ankita or Mudra is Guru Guha. And now over to the kriti. The general forms of, the general parts of a kriti are a pallavi, anupallavi, and a charanam. But in some kritis, there is no separate anupallavi and charanam, but just a short paragraph, and such a paragraph is called samashti charanam. This is a very common occurrence in the case of Shri Dikshita's kritis, and there is also a small fast portion of the kriti which is called as the Madhyama Kalam. This is also a very common occurrence in Shri Muthuswami Dikshitar's compositions. And now over to the kriti. The graha or the yedipu of the talam is from here. And it is Samagraham. And also, since the talam starts here, it's called as a Viloma Chapu. This is the Pallavi, and now over to the Samashti Charanam. Pagama da dani sa sani da dani sa kasi. चिटेश्वरम ऑफ द कृति तैयत किट निदपम धीमि पदप ननिदपम तैयत किट निदपम धीमि पदप सनिदपम तैयत किट निदपम धीमि पद निसचम तरित देगिण तोपम धीमि तगिट गमपम पद तजनु धनिस निरिस कुंदत दिगिण तोम ಿಮಿತ ಕಿಟ ಗಮ ಪಮ ಪದ ತಜನು ಧನಿಸ ನಿರಿಸ ಕುಂದ ತದಿಗಿಣ ತೊಂಬಿಸಲ ಕೀ